Assalamu alaikum. Do you know what is the greatest thing that can ever happen to you? It is for Allah to love you. According to the Quran, from cover to cover, there are about 10 groups of people only, 10, whom Allah says that He loves them. Who are they? Where are they mentioned in the Quran? What stories do we have of them? Be sure to follow us for our new Ramadan series about the 10 groups Allah loves.